Well, you know, it's an honor to be on the stage with this legend right here, Peter Orr. I met Peter Orr when I was about 12 years old in New Mexico, because I'm from Albuquerque, but at the time, Peter had Flaco Jimenez touring with him. And so I went to go see him in Santa Fe, a little outside of Santa Fe, a little place called Lime Camp. And I was about 12 years old, and ever since then, we've just been like a family, man.
New Mexico at a place called the Lion Camp. And there's this 12-year-old kid walks up to me and says, "I'm going to play tonight." I said, "Yeah?" He said, "Uh-huh." He was Panama Red. He was Panama Red. Yeah, he stole my woman, then he robbed my head. I'm talking about Max here, Panama Red. Panama Red. Only white horse, Mescalito, he come breezing through town. Let your woman's up in bed with old Panama Red.
Talking out of your head.